The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. Unstable. I can't keep it running for too long. Power's out. Power's out. Things unstable. I can't keep it running for too long. Things unstable. I can't keep it running for too long. Power's out. Thank you. engine's unstable. I can't keep it running for too long. Red house? It was then I knew. This was the place. The answers were right in front of me, buried among the ashes. There's gotta be something left.
Hear them squeal, and you smell their bodies burning. You'll tell me everything. You'll beg me to listen.
God. There were children inside. Was she? Was I?
you're so special? You burn just like the rest of us.
Jesus. Who the fuck is that guy?
Okay, let's see who you really are, you fuck.
Locked up tight, huh?
You wanna give it a go? Be my guest.
Nah, this one's all yours. I'd like to think I'm more of the brains of the operation. Yeah, I got an idea. Why don't we... or that? Yep. Too, I guess.
Right. What do we have here? Fuck. I knew he was trouble. Security service. That little shit.
That's no way to talk about a government agent, comrade. Wake up, comrade. Socialism ain't gonna build itself.
Fuck. You don't know who you're messing with, kid.
Oh, but I do. I've spent a lot of time getting to know you, Thomas. In fact, you're kind of a pet project of mine.
Oh, yeah? What's my speedo size?
Funny guy. Oh, I love this one. You like it too, comrade?
Fuck you.
Let's play a game. It's called... What Makes Thomas Tick? So, the Nazis found you in Warsaw when you were, what, 3 years old? Oh, they were gonna kill you, but they didn't. No, they saw your potential and wanted to harness it. But then, poof, the war's over. In comes the heroic Red Army, and...
They locked me up for years. Fucking savages.
They do important scientific research. Find out what it is that makes you special. And what is that exactly?
Ask your mom.
You enjoy it, don't you? Hurting people like those scientists. What were you? 18? I saw the photographs. I know how to make a man hurt, but I gotta say, I was impressed.
Stick around. I'll give you a live demonstration.
And there you were, free at last, but always on the run. And look at you, almost made it. But you had to use this power of yours again. And on whom? On your best friend, Richard.
He had it coming.
Yes! I know, you wanted revenge, I understand. I would do anything for my child, too. Whatever it takes.
Leave my children out of this.
Children. Yes. How much pain would you endure to keep them safe? What would you sacrifice for them? Your freedom, maybe?
Let me go, you piece of shit!
That's what I thought. I'll let you go. But first, I want you to tell me all about these powers of yours.
Then earn it! Come on! Enough of this sissy shit! Hit me!
I thought you'd never ask. Get some rest, Thomas. The next time you wake up, the real pain begins. Wake up, sleepyhead. Time's running out.
What did you do?
Here. See yourself.
No! You're sick! Fuck! Let me out of here! Let me out!
They're still in there, Thomas. Will you show me now?
I will, comrade.
Fucking finally. I thought he'd never give us a chance. Okay, gotta move fast. Thankfully, this place has a way of messing with the time flow. I still got a chance to save them. All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you tick. No way across. Guess I'll just make my own. There you are. At least the part of you I'm after.
Do you know why you're here?
I'm not playing your games, Henry.
Don't call me that. The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry.